by 11.05, also from Yume Primary School. Now we'll continue with bacteria, microorganisms, and virus.
Okay, remember last time we talked about the influenza?
Yes.
Okay, so remember that the virus actually have like keys?
Yes, they are called the keys. There are different kinds of keys. And each key, and then what it like? Each key go to the cell, then can go
but in. It must fit.
Yes.
Okay, and these cells, they also have the locks.
Yes.
Perfect, right? Keys yes. And locks.
But not really the keys and locks.
We just call it the keys and locks.
Yes. But then here's the cell and they are coming into the body. But first they need to go to the cell that the cells...
Okay, wait. We're going to talk about the influenza. So first, we need somebody to have influenza.
For example, this person.
Then, like, sneeze.
Wait.
Into another person. And this person will say, uh-oh. And inside these are actually small blocks, right?
Yeah.
And inside each of these, it can actually... Okay, let's say if the block is this big, okay?
Okay.
So the influenza can be a lot, right?
Yes.
Like a block is sick. Why you sneeze is to get rid of most of these influenza. But for this unlucky person, he got into influenza.
Look, the influenza. Inside each of it, just influenza.
Not just one, not just two. Millions.
And also, I'm going to say dot dot dot. Give it a lot.
But how come one's a bit, the other's also small?
No, that means there's others. But not so small, huh? That means there's a lot.
Yeah, they are very small.
Yes.
Okay, so all these influenza will go into the other person either by the nose.
That don't even look like the nose.
Okay, maybe something like this. Go into the nose and then being breathed in. Okay?
Okay.
Or another way. What the heck is that?
The mouth. The mouth.
The mouth.
Yeah. Go into.
Times smaller only. on your DNA RNA. The DNA RNA is big.
No, it should be smaller than, it should be 10 times smaller. It needs to be very small, so the cell need to be quite big, and the influenza also need to be quite big. So,
okay, then they go into the nucleus. Then inside the nucleus, they destroy the things inside. Okay?
Okay.
Then they'll make their own, and then this nucleus will release lots and lots of this virus. Okay? Then when there's just too much of these virus, what happens?
Explode!
Okay, explode.
Because my cell is quite big.
They should also be that big.
No, that means the cell needs to be even bigger.
Because there should be hundreds of these viruses that can fit. Okay? Okay?
Okay, that means this big.
That looks so weird.
No. Then, explore! Then the kids also have more.
Then here comes the virus. Then there will be lots more virus outside, right?
Yes, with the keys.
Yeah, then they go to infect nearby cells. They can infect lots, right?
Yes.
Then maybe after some time, then these macrophages realize them. Macrophages start chomping them up, right?
You mean about like a few weeks?
Weeks before they notice?
No, week then you can get back to.
We don't happen that fast. We don't like, okay, the virus attack and the macrophage chomp, and then after a few weeks you get better. No. Some might escape into the bloodstream, right?
Yes.
Some escape to a bloodstream, but luckily the neutrophils couldn't realize not that much. Neutrophils, monocytes can realize that.
Then?
And other lymphocytes.
What about, why there no red blood cells?
Red blood cells are not like that.
Because
activate some come and help out, right? others will go on and on and activate others, some are memories, okay?
Okay, what other can it cause?
Then, here comes the B cells. Then, these antibodies come, okay? And the battle is over. Memory cells take back. Okay?
Yes.
Okay, now take a look at the difference between the flu and the cold. Wait, why did the memory cells disappear?
No.
Those are the memory cells.
Oh, hey.
Memory cells will just keep remembering this code and how long is this?
Okay.
So these. Okay, maybe I'll just make this a ball. Okay, so these are the weak version, right?
Yes, but you're making it pain.
Pain?
You may think.
That's pain.
Oh,
okay, mean, these are the weaker version. Right?
Yes.
So these viruses, they are weakened. Then, when they just change and change, then
what happens?
Yeah,
immune.
Yeah. And weaker version and a little bit stronger, your body can defeat. A little bit more stronger, defeat. A little bit more, defeat.
You may
and
think,
just keep
you may think it's pain. You may think. Sometimes you may think. Yes.
Okay. But this must stay inside, okay?
Yes.
Okay. So like this, do you know that actually the influenza evolves quite fast?
Evolves?
The flu.
Okay.